what we used to do before social media, sitting on the front porch step.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
What we used to do before social media. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. The front porch stoop. Do y'all remember sitting on the front porch stoop or the front porch step? Well, I do growing up. You know, we would just sit there and kind of wait to see if someone walked by and then we would talk. We didn't have social media, and for me, we only had one TV channel with rabbit ears. That was it. And if we got bored with what was on, we went and sat on the front porch stoop or the front porch step. Later on, when I became a teenager, we used to go like to the street corner and there was like a, you know, like a cement type of part of the street that we used to sit on, you know, and wait for people to come by again. So in other words, we connected with other people out and about. We did other things like read books, take walks, spend time on the front porch or the back porch with family, play board games. You know, I hardly ever see people playing any kind of board game nowadays. People just don't do it. It's like, it's very seldom do I see it. And I love it. We play board games in my family. And yet most people are playing virtual games. And often we're really not connecting in the way that we would if we played a board game. We're not connecting in the way that, you know, that we used to. And so what I truly believe is this, is that the virtual media world is a great world. I love it. It's really worked wonderfully for me, and I've made so many amazing, wonderful friends. And yet I don't let it run my life. I have other aspects to my life. You know, I love my YouTube channel, but I don't let it run my life. There's more to my camera just almost fell over. And so there's more to my life than just being on YouTube every day. I have a lot more in my life. I have a beautiful family. I have so many things that I love to do. And yet I love being on YouTube too. I let social media and the virtual world complement my life. I don't let it take over my life. And so I really got to thinking about the things that we used to do. I grew up with party lines, but we used to call people on the phone and actually talk to them. And what's great about the virtual world now, we can actually see them when we're talking to them. So that is really, really a great thing. There's so much great about the virtual world. I love it. But all in balance, all in balance. I still like to go out onto the front porch and sit on the stoop. You know, it just brings back great memories. And so there's a lot of other things that we can do besides being behind the computer screen all day long. And so, you know, there's just more to life than just, you know, sitting there staring at the screen. And because it's endless, there's endless information, there's endless connections. And so sometimes we got to pull back a little bit and go sit on the stoop or sit on the front porch. From my house to yours, may God bless you. And I hope to talk to you soon again. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. And the links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. And all you have to do is just click on each link. Hope to talk to you soon. May God bless you. Talk to you then. Bye-bye.
to relax.